last night, I watched Citizen Kane on TV.
Man, isn't that just the worst movie?
I know, it was so boring. Say, do you know what time it is?
1:30.
Drat, I have to be home in half an hour.
No worries, I could give you a ride there.
Really?
Sure, it's no problem.
Thanks.
Alright, let's go.
Ah, Pip, my good man! Come on. I'll take one paper, please!
Here you go, old chap!
Thank you!
I can buy...
Oh, look at that!
When you buy those things, you could just as easily get your news from the TV or internet.
Well, I just prefer it that way. It's an easy way to keep up on world events.
If you say so.
Oh, look! There's my car!
The Columbia Broadcasting System and its affiliated stations present Orson Welles and the Mercury Theater on the Air.
Man, I just hate talk radio.
I know, it is such a waste of noise.
Hey, so do you want me to meet up for lunch again tomorrow?
Sure, that sounds splendid.
What is that noise?
I have no idea.
Look, up in the sky.
Quick, pull over there.
It's gone.
What was that thing?
Well, it was probably swamp gas or a weather balloon.
You're probably right. It was probably nothing important.
UFOs over Hollywood. Some people were startled by what they saw. The flying saucers left as quickly as they had arrived.
Rachel! Rachel, have you seen the news?
That thing over Hollywood? Yeah!
What we saw yesterday was no weather balloon. It was a flying saucer. Rachel, I'll be right over!
Where is everybody?
Hello?
Javier?
Oh, hey Lawrence. What's going on?
They took Rachel.
Who did?
The alien, Javier. Have you not seen the news reports?
No, I've been playing Guitar Hero all day with Geoff.
Alright, I'm coming over.
Sure, that's fine.
Hey, hey!
Guys, we've got to get her back.
That sounds good and all, but how?
Well, obviously they kill some aliens.
It's a noise. The flying saucer noise.
Alright, let's meet the aliens right now. Upstairs. Don't worry, guys. I got this.
Guys, if I don't make it back,
go on without me.
Be careful, Geoff.
The aliens are weak to salt.
Gee whiz, now we can get back to those aliens.
Yeah, let's get Zeke and James T over here to help us out.
And tell them to bring as much salt as they can get.
Yeah!
Hey, come on in.
Where should I put this stuff?
Right here.
How much did you guys bring?
As much as we can find.
Sorry to interrupt, but we should start looking at my plan. I devised it on the way over here.
Zeke, this plan better work out like you said it would.
Oh, do not fret. They will be here soon enough.
There they are!
Rachel!
Lawrence, look out!
No! No, James T!
Guys, stick to the plan.
Right.
They're much more advanced than us.
Some things are better left unknown.
We'll meet again. Don't know where. Don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know? Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song. Again, don't know where, don't know where.